when my alarm goes off at like 2:15 on Saturday morning, okay, I'm a little annoyed. But like when I get here, I'm not like super bummed because it's like, this is what I want to do and I'm happy to be here.
And here's that blizzard warning that we were talking about.
I feel like you don't say that about like every job you have. I'm one of those people that's always knew like what I wanted to do my entire life. I was maybe 6 or 7. I used to have little round Mickey Mouse glasses and I would just stand there and be like,
lots of pouring rain and there's supposed to be a little rough water around here.
My mom would yell at me to get inside. I wanted to go to UAlbany because I wanted to do atmospheric science, and UAlbany is actually like the number one atmospheric science school in New York State.
You could go to school to forecast the weather, and I absolutely fell in love with that idea. I was presenting the weather to all my classmates on Twitter. I mean, I didn't really know too much in high school, but I feel like I did a pretty good job.
The opportunities that UAlbany has given me are just absolutely unbeatable. Interning at the New York State MESMET, the trip to Greenland, doing atmospheric science research. I also interned at Channel 3 in Connecticut. They've really prepared me for what I want to do for the rest of my life.
I want to broadcast meteorology every single day. I mean, maybe not every single day. I'd like a day to like maybe sleep, but I want to like leave here and get a job and do broadcasting.
Allison Finch.
It's Finch_weather, so you can find me there.
The University of Albany has connections with the New York State MESONET, the National Weather Service. They have a lot of connections basically everywhere when you're learning something at everywhere you go, and that kind of like puts all the pieces together at all your internships to kind of get you here and so that you really know what you're talking about and people trust you. Everyone's day revolves around the weather. I feel like you can't say that about every single job, but there's not one person that is not affected by the weather each and every day.
This is where I'm meant to be. This is something that I want to continue to do for the rest of my life. My friends and family like cannot shut me up about the weather, so I feel like I found a pretty good match.
I want to be here at 4 a.m. on a Saturday, and I'm lucky enough that now I get to do it every weekend. And like one day I'm hoping I'll be able to do that when I graduate every day. It's kind of a dream come true.